Imagine a stranger dumping trash in your front yard every single night. It's as if they can't see you or the effects of their actions. My home is being destroyed by the pollution that humans let seep under our waves. The oil spills that they call accidents devastate our communities. The plastics they throw away chokes fish and turtles on a daily basis. I came to this world to save my own. I hope they listen. I hope they hear. I hope they help. We need their help.
I'm looking for something else.
It's just garbage. Wait, you want me to pick it up or something? Damn, you're real serious about this. So you wanna go like cleaning up the whole beach or something? Dead ass?
I'll help you. Which one? This one? Okay.
Hey, what's your name anyways? Yeah, like what's wrong with your voice? I noticed that. No, not fever. Fever, no. Like, sexy hot. Like, you're attractive. Like, he likes your figure. Girl, get used to it. This happens all the time. Guys don't know how to act. They treat women like whatever. They think they can objectify us and, like, think that we're okay with it. Horrible. Yeah, at this point, all we can do is, like, you know, educate them. So they know.
I wake up and wonder just what it's like to be someone else. I wake up and remember it's just me in the same old shoes, lost and confused.
I knew you'd come around.
Stop being gross. Like, you clearly see us cleaning. Go pick the can up.
Look, the only cans I care about are the ones on her.
Just let it go. It's fine. Don't let it bother you. People only care about themselves.
Why don't they care?
Now you can talk?
You can only hear me because you're listening.
People don't care about things that don't directly affect them. Out of sight, out of mind.
But just because you can't see it doesn't mean you're not affecting it.
Ignorance is bliss.
But knowledge is power.
Not in our society. Knowledge is money. Money is power. What the heck is up with all these surprises? Like, this explains a lot.
I'm gonna go home. I'm tired of cleaning up this mess. It's harder than I thought it would be.
I feel you. Man, take me with you. I'm tired of all this bullshit, all this racism, all this sexism. People not caring about what the heck? Let me go.
Come with me, let's go.